Hello, YouTubers and electric unicycle enthusiasts. My name is Bruce Wayne Hodges. And is what I've done here is I own a unicycle and a wheelchair, as you can see. The unicycle self-stabilizing. I'll go ahead and then at this point is what I did is to introduce the unicycle to the back end of a wheelchair equals trike is I've sacrificed a pair of crutches, cut the bottom parts off so that they would extend just below the treadle here. This is the platform you stand on to ride these things normally, but I'm too old to do that anymore. I can't be a broom on a handle anymore. And so, nonetheless, you've seen some of the videos how focused these guys are. But anyway, so with this crutch piece, this just naturally came off and able to put the handlebar neck down inside, fits perfectly, goes far enough down to where I could use this washer dryer hose here. I drilled a hole in it right here to hook it up here to stabilize it for the crutch. I've just got a regular bungee cord strapped to the bar going back underneath and hooking up right up front here, and it's working for now. But the front part of the crutch here is I got a handlebar grip so that it's easier on the hard plastic, even though, believe it or not, they can beat those things up and they don't break. They're the hardest plastic I know of. And so now, then with the washer dryer hose here, having used these O-rings, this one here pulls it in nice and taut, and that kind of lifted up the front end here. O-rings to stabilize it here. This is all the turning control right in here, and believe you me, that's all it needs. To hook it onto the back end of the wheelchair, I took off the wheels and I took off the footrest that folded inside to make the room here. Now also, you've got to make sure that your wheelchair folds up in the center, not in the back or in the front, because if it does and you unfold it, you might have to lift it up higher to get it above this point here, but it's liable to throw your fulcrum off because you need to have weight in between the back wheels and the unicycle in order for it to work right. Otherwise you just spin the wheels and nothing happens, or maybe fall over backwards. Haven't done, but anyway, so then I, with the hose, brought it down over here, found a handlebar that went from side to side from where I took off the footrests, and I had to cut it down to size so it wouldn't stick out too.